Right over here is Barber Point, and directly behind me is Lakeview Beach. And this is Lake Arthur, which mimicked the Hudson River during the time of 1830. And so they used this particular area, as well as others throughout the park, for filming in the Pale Blue Eye. Between the two points of Barber Beach and Lakeview Beach, that was the area where they filmed the hanging tree scene for the Pale Blue Eye.